Apologies. Dimitri's giving the buyer the H while we pick up the money. We'll get a call from them when they have the stuff. Then the buyers will hand over the funds. Couldn't be simpler.
How come everything we get into starts off simple and ends up real complicated? Well, at least I don't have to see that weasel Dimitri in the flesh.
Yeah, I met him when Jimmy P set up the deal. There's something about him I don't trust. He ain't someone I'd work with more than once, no matter how much he's earning us.
That's a smart move. I worked with him and he double-crossed me. Sold me out to someone I had history with, and...
This way! All right, the money's in there. Once we're in, it's all or nothing.
Let's go then.
Come after me! Together, man. Come on, come on. Cover me, Nico.
you now, you fucking Pollock!
Nico! You can't get in, you gotta give me some help!
Hey, you immigrant fuck! We got you surrounded!
Money. I ain't come this far to let it go. Come on!
Not going to stop us getting the money.
Get right on him!
I don't care what falls in our path. We are getting the cash. I just want to take the money and go home.
Situation like that before.
I guess you get used to it when you hang around with him long enough.
If they'd gotten tipped off before Dimitri called us, we would have been fucked. It would have been an execution.
Dimitri likes to set up executions. He set up his best friend, Mikhail Falsten.
You gonna kill him then?
No, it's over for me. I'm out. If I was going to kill him, I would have done that instead of this deal. Now I got the money and I'm going to forget all about this shit.
Good luck to you, man. I hope it works out. Thanks, Nico. Well, cut.
Hey, kid.